episode. I'm back with another video. Before we get to it, make sure you like and subscribe. Check out the description box and follow my other channels. Hit the like button because we are on the road to 100K. More people hit the like button, the faster we can get there. That's all I've been said. So right to it.
Cash gang
key.
I'm tired of my. You gon' make a nigga hit your head. He traumatized. I'm round round with niggas that killed your mans. If the beef weren't real, I'd beat your ass. We got a striker on the floor. I told Lee go ahead. You know that she gon' fuck me if I show that bitch a dub. Hurt my ops up at Truth. I'm finna go shoot up the club. I get sensed in a minute. Finna go have me some fun. They can give me.
I like this, bro. Flowing on this, bro. He is really flowing. If you like this song, basically go play the original version. No pausing. No commentary. But I gotta ask y'all, is this a diss track? Is this somebody named Moss? Because the way he flowing, the way the bars going, it's like he talking about somebody. If he is, let me know in the comment section. Who you talking about? Please. But like I said, I like this flow. I like this beat. And let me know if I'm tripping. Only sound like T Grizzly. And I ain't talking about because he a big dude. But he kind of sound like T Grizzly. Okay, man. Is really gassing on this, bro. It's crazy, dog. Hey, it's something about this flow that's just like you ever run, like I said this before, but it really is. It's certain artists that once you hit them that one time, all it takes is one time. If you got that voice, you got that flow, that one time. That's why, hey, like they say, sometimes you really only get one shot at certain things. Because your first impression might be the only one that you need. And for an artist like him, bruh, he gonna go far. He gonna go far, bruh. If he ain't majorly popping now within this city, he should be. Because, bro, flow is hella tight. It's the delivery, bruh. Especially this beat, too. Because this beat is like a freestyle. It's something like a freestyle beat or a beat that you can freestyle long. But he gassed on it. Sound tight.
They don't do a sweet cause I ain't saying nothing. Bitch acting like she don't want key. I bet her friend fuck me. You know the whole game be switching up. It's shoot three at a time. All you gotta do is click the button. I know a nigga want he 21, but he got 8 bodies. Whoever big ain't beefing with, they need to say sorry. We rob shit. During the pandemic, we take 8 parties. Last nigga played either dead or he ain't walking. I'm tired of mine. You gon' make a nigga hit your head. He traumatized. I'm round round with niggas that killed your man. If the beef weren't real, I'd beat your ass.
Hey, let me know in the comment section though. Is Moz a person or is it like a word for a certain type of person? Like, you get what I mean? Is Moz like somebody's name or is it like you a Moz? If you get what I mean. Please let me know in the comment section. I catch that. Let me know.